Right. Quick question. Would you rather have a house infested with rats, mice, roaches, spiders, or ants? Real quick. Which one would be your top pick of pests? All right. None, right? You don't want any of those. We will chase those pests away, all five of those, with the pest repellers. There's no nasty chemicals, no traps, nothing to refill or replace. All you do is plug these in to any outlet in your home, and they send an ultrasonic beam that chases away the roaches, the ants, the spiders, the mice, and the rats. That's it. It's just that simple. You wanna put one in each room. We've got a great brand new configuration. Now, Bell & Howell ultrasonic pest repellers have been here at HSN for years and years. We haven't done this grouping before, this configuration before. So you get six. You're gonna wanna put one in each room. Put one in the garage, put one in the attic if you can. And this configuration is a great little sort of mixture. So you get the outlets that have the plug. So this one, you're not losing an outlet, right? If you plug this into your outlet, you're not losing one because you can keep that plug right there. You're also getting the ones with the night light. Those little lights right there light up as it gets dark. And then you're getting the standard. For $29.95, you're getting six. For five flexible payments, which we never have five flex, that's just for our Labor Day weekend, it's $5.99. Get them home and try them out. They are independent lab tested to sort of scare away all of those five pests, the five big ones. Lou Caputo is gonna be joining us via Skype. Lou Caputo, this is a great configuration for people.
No, it really is. We call this the Try Me set. So you can get these home. You can see what the ultrasonic pest repellers are all about. There's a great sampling of some of the different models that we offer. And mind you, they all work exactly the same, but some of them have extra features like the night lights. The ones with the plugs actually have night lights as well. So you're getting four with night lights in this set, which is kind of a big deal, but you're getting six of them, and that's enough to do one floor of the average size house. So if you've got a two-story home, think about getting two of them. Don't forget the attic, the basement, or the garage. Now, how do they work, though? These use ultrasonic sound waves to repel the pests. Now, what that means is they're essentially tiny little speakers, and they put out a sound that we can't hear. So human beings won't hear them. Your dogs, your cats won't hear them. Your kids won't hear them. But the rats, the mice, the ants, the roaches, the spiders, those five species definitely do, and it makes them want to scurry. Imagine walking to your house, Shannon, and forgetting what your alarm code is and standing there staring at the console, and the alarm starts going off. You can take it for a couple seconds, but then you got to leave. And that's essentially what it does on these five species. The sound makes them crazy, they want to leave. Now, we recommend that you put one in every single room in your home, because since they are sound waves, watch what happens here. The minute you plug them in, they're going to start emitting those sound waves, but what does sound do? It echoes. So they're going to reverberate, they're going to echo off of every solid surface in the house. And that includes walls and doors. So if it's in a room, it's going to bounce around in the room. That's okay. You want it to do that. You want that crisscrossing of the sound waves, but it can't get into the other rooms. And that's why we recommend that you get a separate one for every single room in the house, Shannon.
Well, and I definitely can concur with that, because I went into my son's room and he said, "Oh, there's a roach." And I said, "Well, how is there a roach? You've got your pest repeller." And he goes, "Oh, I unplugged it last week because I was like, "What? Then it isn't going to work." So that was the one time I thought, "Oh no, they're not working." Well, here's the deal. In order for them to work, they have to be plugged in. That's about as simple as it gets. I had to explain that to my 15-year-old. But these ones also, they're not taking up any extra plug, because you plug it in and you don't even need a three-prong plug. Now you've got that extra spot to be able to plug anything else in as well. You're getting two of these. You're getting two of the ones with the night lights, actually, which will be a total of four. The one with the extra outlet also has night lights. And they're very gentle night lights. They just sort of glow down onto the floor. I like it. It's kind of a little reassuring. And then you know that they're working when the little red light is just blinking. We can't hear it. Your cat can't hear it. Your dog can't hear it. But for $5.99, you get to try out with the Try Me set for 30 days. Try it out. If you don't notice that you don't have ants, mice, rats, cockroaches, and spiders, if you don't notice that, oh, I don't have to put out ant traps or bug spray, or ant traps are unsightly, right? But the mice traps, the rat traps, if you have to put those out, not only do you have to put them out, you have to empty them if they're effective. I don't know if I don't know which I'd rather have. It's like I want them to work, but I really don't want to have to empty them. This is also much more humane because it doesn't kill anything, it just scares it away.
Well, that is, and that's exactly it. That we are the humane way to get rid of pests. I mean, Bell and Howell's got a rich history. They're you know, around for over 110 years. They're in 99 countries. They used to work in the film business, so they know a lot about sound. They actually won Academy Awards for advancements in sound. And again, these are tiny little speakers. That's essentially what they are. They put that sound wave out into the room. So it really is the sort of hands-off way of taking care of your pest problem. There's also nothing you ever have to replace in these, and nothing you ever have to do with them. You're not paying a monthly fee for anything. So really, there's nothing you have to worry about with these. Now, you know, to that end, you don't have to go around your house and spray, like you were talking about, all the poisons or bait traps or put anything out there. And people don't understand this, but if you go to the store, you look at the solutions they have there for pest control, they've got separate things for ants, separate things for roaches, separate things for rats and mice. So you're gonna have to buy separate things for every issue, and there's nothing there for spiders, and we take care of all of those. Plus, this stuff wears off, so you're constantly putting out, you're constantly having to replenish it. With the Bell & Howell pest repellers, it's a one and done. You buy these, you plug them in, and they work. Real quick, I want to show everybody proof positive that these work, okay? I've got one plugged in over here. This is an ultrasonic leak detector. It actually hears ultrasonic sounds. Notice there's a red LED ball inside the leak detector that's bouncing through. There's a little microphone on the tip of it. That shows you that this is definitely putting out an ultrasonic sound wave. So you can see that. Now, the other thing I want to show you, because I see we only have about a minute left, is I want to show you the night lights on these, because they really are beautiful. They really are bright, okay? So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to turn my lights off in the studio, and right away you can see how much light comes off of these, how pretty these are. Actually, you know what, Kelly? Let's show them the close-up down here, too, real quick. Look at that. Plenty of light comes off of those. It will give you that nice pathway. So that's another nice thing to have when you buy these, Shannon.
That is. Now, you're getting six, so it's a great Try Me set. You know, they're independently lab tested and proven to scare away the big five, the rats, the mice, the spiders, the ants, and the...
roaches.
Did I forget? The roaches. I think I intentionally forgot the roaches. You know what? Here's the deal, though. You get them home, and if for 30 days you've got a bunch of deaf roaches, I don't know, you're always welcome to send it back. No questions asked, no worries. That's our guarantee that it will work, or just we'll give your money back. What a great price and a great time to be able to get those. Thank you so much, Lou. We appreciate you.
Well, my pleasure. It's great seeing you.
You too. Oh, never having to like stomp on a spider. Worth $29.95 every single day. All right, by the way, I am wearing our today's special. If you missed it, it is two